good. That's it, buddy. You got the master breathing hood. See? That's a big wow. That'll teach that pitiful poop sack to slime, Pete Venkman. And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed, still pretty much ready, full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom, the Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me, and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, Alachayim, from the Ghostbusters.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart-to-blob talk with this one, but we are going to have this one.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here.
Keep it coming.
Nice screaming. Getting the hang of it. Good trap work.
Aim high.
Oh no. No crossing the street. You own that creep.
It's a whole swarm.
Look behind you.
Oh, that's
not much longer.
Keep it going.
That was trapped.
That wasn't such a chore, now was it?
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No, no, but please. Be discreet.
Discretion is our professional watchword.
Hands up.
Whoa, where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Shh.
crap.
Thank you.
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a five-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?